Galvani's work is the key to unlocking Deathstorm. Gotta find him and secure the research. Galvani's wife, Varianna, is a vital allied informant. She's under house arrest. Have to find and free her. Nazis are broadcasting propaganda at our troops. Killing the propaganda minister would put a stop to it. The Galvani's residence is in this quarter of town. Should be where they're holding Varianna. Looks like that's the house. Hope she makes it to Allied Lines. The locket she gave me must contain the key to the music box and to Galvani's research. propaganda minister should be around here somewhere.
Wir vertragen. Ich vermisse meine Kinder.
Du bist doch nicht.
Over and out, my friend. Over and out.
Weihnachten ist alles gut.
Fantasiert!
Galvani should be around here. library. Varianna told OSS the research was contained in a music box. Looks like the Nazis don't know that yet. The music, that's the research accounted for.
Hast du das gehört?
Galvani. Looks like he took the brave way out. Better search his body. This isn't just a suicide note. It's the cipher. I've got what I came for. Now I need to get to the exfiltration point.
Alles klar, da ist nichts.
Galvani's suicide was a tragedy. But at least I grabbed his research and helped Varianna escape. The locket Varianna gave me contained the key to the music box and to Galvani's research notes. His paper said the plutonium particles I intercepted were just samples, the byproduct of the Nazis' atomic program, but that they planned to drop vast quantities of the particles on Allied troops during the imminent Normandy landings. Hitler's death storm will rain horror on our men and halt the liberation of Europe in its tracks. I can't let that happen.